You're only as safe as your equipment out there.
Credits flow through this place. Figuratively, of course.
Yeah, listen, I have a lot on my plate right now, and you don't look like a new hire stumbling through their first day. Now, who exactly are you? What? Oh, you. You really look like you know how to use that thing. I have an eye for talent, and I have a feeling about you. Oh, this is perfect. Kismet, really. I have a business proposition for you that could help us both out. Very lucrative. You're a law and order type? Well, this is perfect. This job is literally serving justice. Gal Bank is the aggrieved party, and if you help me, you help all of us. Good. Great. Well, confession time. I might just be a little desperate. See, the world of credit analysis, you know, dealing with deadbeats and reprobates is, well, it's a tough field. What I need is a ringer, someone that can collect some of our top delinquent offenders. What I need is you. You work with me, the fee you get will be huge. If you haven't noticed, and I'm guessing you have, the settled systems is big. Like, really big. Someone gets seriously underwater, they skip the system. And it's a real pain to track them down. Sad truth is, we can't track everyone down, so credit analysis always has a black eye when reporting to the higher-ups. Oh, I can tell you're eager. That's good. But we'll start small and work our way up to the worst offenders. Yes! So, we got a Galaxy-class con man took out a loan to franchise a restaurant. Turns out, surprise, it was a scam. And Dieter Maliki jumps system. Now, he's holed up in a literal shack in the middle of nowhere. Can you believe it? The job is simple. Get Dieter to pay. And we don't want him dead. We don't want him hurt. Just close his account like an honest citizen. If he dies, then his assets go to probate. And we can get paid. So, if he forces you into an it's you or him situation, it's A-okay for Galbank's bottom line if you choose him. But I cannot stress this enough. This is not the ideal outcome. We wanted him liquidated, we'd have put a tracker on him. Now, you may need to lean on him, scare him. Nothing illegal, just talk to him. Don't listen to any sob stories he tells you. Any job I give you, I guarantee there's not some poor sick aunt that needs credits for surgery. These are scofflaws, scum, flagrantly violating the terms of their Gal Bank agreements. I'll send over all the details. You find Dieter and bring his account current.
Decided to take a break from exploring to collect some debts? Not exactly a constellation-worthy pastime. But I'll follow your lead.
I hate to end on this note, but, you know, not everyone's a straight arrow. If you cut a deal with Dieter, honestly, I have no way of knowing. But don't expect any more jobs from me. Best of luck. I believe in you. together, we can really make a difference.
Accounted for. We're ready to depart.
Thank you. Charlie 3. That's you. Charlie. Nice to meet you. Bye, Charlie 3. Hi. Just doing my daily paying it forward. Avoid the Altair system. Not big time. Sure. So, I'm doing my rounds, pick up supply drops, and I grab into the Altair system, and oh boy! Spacers all over the damn place there. Distress call, yammering nonstop. Something big's going down there, and all of us with no skin in the game? Yes, we just give it a wide berth. Am I right? Charlie 3, you are looking to pay it forward like big time. Oh, I mean, I won't tell you you're crazy, but wow. Bye, Charlie 3. You've been like the best Charlie 3 I talked to all week.
Good, suit integrity normal. Hope this place is worth the trouble.
carry all that junk?